Keyless lament. On her knees before her father's sarcophagus, deep in the tomb of kings below Shorestone Castle,
fight.
Princess Keyla wept. Her father died in search of the legendary blood song, a relic stone said to have powers of transmutation and invincibility. It could change simple rocks to ingots of gold, transform steel swords to brittle wax, and more. All while granting the man who wore it round his neck invulnerability. Keyla's tears covered her face, and a rasping voice spoke behind her. It was Stitch, the undead. Keyla rolled to the side, drawing the sword, and attacked. Round two. Ready.